how dark it is. It's so dark. One thing on camera is you can't really tell how dark it is.
I know.
I was just trying to get a video of the little downtown area. So cute here.
Oh, my crystals right there.
Oh. Like, it's so pretty. Is that a German building? Is that where the lodging is? I'm not dressed nice. is very German looking. Oh my god.
Take a picture.
I took a video.
I just want to be able to take a screenshot of this. Get your flash.
Oh yeah, you're probably right. This is apple orchard. Modified? I guess because they have it where people can reach it, so. Yeah, I think it is. Yeah, it is, because see, it's a skull. Oh, but it doesn't say anything.
Much. After I got home, I started making some content for my Bookstagram, which is Sydney Dragon Books. My friend had a going away party at the Wax Museum or the Guinness Book of World Records place, which was really fun. Some birding, and we also had some really great birds visit our yard since it was still kind of peak migration time. One of the big projects that I worked on in August was book binding. So I took all of the wedding cards that we had gotten from our reception and I created a book out of it. I really liked how it turned out. But that's all. Thanks for watching. Bye.